I'm just gonna warm up our back a little bit. So just bring your feet in front of you, hold on to your shins, and just for just a moment, round your spine, open your shoulders. So open the shoulder blades here. And then lift your chest and hold on to your shins, and your knees can open slightly here. And then round your spine. And inhale, lift your chest. And then round your spine. And lift your chest. So we're warming up right between our shoulder blades, right at our thoracic spine. Let's move a little faster. Lift up and round. Kind of like a cat cow. Pull your belly in. Shoulders, separate them, extend your arms, and then start to release your shins and roll all the way down to your spine. So go ahead and find that space in your spine, drop your shoulders, push your palms into the mat, and then leave your shoulder blades on the mat and lift your hips. And then lift your arms as you lower your spine and bring them up above your head. And lift your hips as you push your palms back down by your side. Reach them up overhead. Big breath in. And lower your arms. Lift your arms above your head. Let's do that two more. Lower your arms, lift your hips, and then reach them up above your head. And then last one, hold your hips up, push your shoulder blades into the mat, gaze up. And then as you pull your shoulders down, elbows are on the mat, I want you to draw the back of your neck into your neck, into your mat. Breathe it out here. Good. Lower your hips. Nice. Lower your low back. And then draw your knees into your chest. Push your low back into the mat as you give yourself a hug. Underneath your knees and rock and roll on your spine just a few times. And then sit up. Oops, sorry, Cooper. Sit up nice and high. Open your knees so your knees are open here. And we're going to do that cat-cow again. Lift your chest right between your knees. Round, roll your spine for eight. Lift it up. Separate as you breathe. And then bend your elbows, lift your chest. Good. Cross your ankles. And we're going to do that ankle roll. So roll over your ankles, bring your hands to your mat. Yep. Push your feet down and then walk your stick should be in front of you. Walk your hands down and lift your hips. Keep your knees bent so we're in this fold with bent knees and let your head hang. And the shoulders should automatically separate here as you rock from side to side. Your feet are separate. separated, about shoulders width distance. And just let your arms release as you roll up one vertebrae at a time. Roll your shoulders back. Good. Now just roll one shoulder and then roll the other. Just doing that internal, external shoulder roll. One more time on each side. And come to center. Pause here. Take your arms above your head. Take a big breath in. Exhale, let the breath go. Bend your knees, scoop your hands forward, and then reach up to stand. And then exhale, breathe it out. Bend your knees, reach up to the sky. Exhale, let it go. And then bend your knees, draw your arms forward. Like you're sitting in chair, but you're not. You're coming to a stand. And then bring your hands all the way down to your side. Good. We're going to bring our hands to our thighs. And then down to your shins. Your knees are bent, bent, bent. Hold on to your ankles. Relax your head. And come up to the balls of your feet. If you can, just warming up. And then lower your heels and lift your toes up. So now you're sitting back towards your heels. And then roll up to the balls of your feet. And then lower your heels and lift your toes up. And then release your head, round your spine. Take your arms and reach them up to the low back. Palms are on facing the ceiling, hands are on your low back. Clasp your hands together, push your knuckles towards the ceiling, and extend your arms. Your knees are totally bent and your ribs are right on your thighs. Good. Take one more long breath here. Beautiful. Lower your hands to your back. Lower your arms down to your mat in front of you and slowly roll yourself up. One big internal to external rotation. Stand tall and bring your arms above your head. Now take your palms and push them up to the sky. And reach to one side. Take a side bend. And then go ahead and lift up and reach to the other side. Side bend. One more time. First side. One more time, other side, second side. Bring it back to center, release your hands, come to a chair, and then take your palms, push your palms together. Try to bring the heels of your hands together and just push in, opening up the back of your shoulders. Just push it in and breathe. Put your palms together for eight. Good. Release your hands. Take a big breath up and in. Exhale, let it go. Reach your arms forward. Lift it up. Exhale, let it go. Good. Take your hands to your knees once more. All the way down your shins. Beautiful. Come to that full clasp opposite elbows with your hands. Shake it out. Now go ahead and reach your hands to your stick. Take take your arms nice and wide. Draw the stick to your ankles, to your shins, to your thighs, and bring them right to your hips. Now just rotate the shoulders around, but don't move the stick from your hips. Big circles here for eight. Keep the stick right up against your hips. Seven, six, five. I want you to really feel it in the upper back, shoulders. Four more. Three. Good. Last one. Reach it around. Big circle and pause. Breathe. Now take your stick, lift it up above your head, and move to that first side once more. Go as far as you can. Come to center. And then move to that left side. Come to center. Come all the way back to center. Breathe to that first side. Or see if you can do a Passover. Bring the stick behind you. Lift your chest. Pull your belly in. And just bring the stick back as far as you can. In your comfortable space. Bring it up above your head. And then slowly bring it back in front. Good. Now take your hands right towards your hips. Right on the outer edge of your hips. Come into a chair and lift the stick above your head here. So your hands are a little closer, it should feel a little different. And then stand, push the stick straight up. Now come to that side bend once more with your arms closer together. And then find a breath here. And then bring it center and reach it to the other side. Tear that stick in half. It's like you want to break it in half. Bring it to the first side once more. Center. And then over to the second side. And bring it center. Beautiful. Bring your stick down. Ooh, nice. And now flip your palms so that your palms are facing me, towards me. Come back to that chair. Lift your stick up and hold it right here. Now open up your palms and keep your stick as high as you can. You're sitting in that chair and you're just gonna flip your hands from top back of your hands to palm. We're just doing some shoulder work. Opening up the shoulder, just flipping it. Flip the palms up and back for eight, seven, six, four, three, two, one. Lift it up, raise the stick up a little bit higher, and stand. And now your palms are facing behind you, and just breathe here. Come back to that chair and bring your stick back down slowly towards your knees. Ooh, beautiful. Go ahead and take your stick, open up your palms, come back in front. Nice. Now lift the stick up above your head and bend your elbows and bring it to that W behind your back. Good. And we're going to straighten out the opposite arm. So keep the, so I'm going on my left side, keep my left side bent. And then I'm straightening out the right arm above my head, but the left arm is bent. Come to center. Now I'm gonna go to the right side and straighten out my left arm. Breathe through that, nice. Come back to center, so nice and slow. Reach, straighten out the top arm, pull that belly in, extend, beautiful. Let's do that two more times. So once more here, and then one more round on each side. Take your time. Ooh. Notice if anything shows up. Breathe. And then once more, reach it over. And come to center. Nice. Now just from here, I want you to rotate in the shoulders, not the hips. Keep your hips forward, just twisting very slightly the front of our body, the top of our body. So try not to move your hips. Try not to twist into your hips. Glue your feet into the mat and glue your hips towards the front of your mat. For 8, 7, three more, 3, 2, 1, beautiful, center. Now lift the stick straight up above your head. Do one pass over behind you. Lift your chest, push your chest towards me as you pull your arms towards the back of the room. Go as low as you can. Beautiful, and then lift it slowly back up. Push the stick back, back, back. Lift it up, up, up. Ooh, nice. Perfect, bring it forward. All right, take your stick and bring it to the center. Keep your feet right where they are, and I want you to lift up on the balls of your feet. So you can peek right over the top of your stick. Peek right over it and lower. Let's do that 8 times. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, good. Last one. Hold it. Reach for 8, 7, 6, 5. Now try not to use your hand grip on the stick as much and just be more in the body. 3, 2, 1. Lower your heels. Nice. All right. Now take your feet together. Get nice and close. Actually, keep your feet separated. Keep your feet separated. Bend over to one side. Support yourself. The stick is right in front of you. Take your opposite straight leg and pulse it up right here. So try not to overuse the stick, but use it for stability. For 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it up. Now take your stick, bring it to the side that your leg's on, and then come into an energy ball, a ball of energy, and create that ball of energy in your core, in the front knee. Now, using your hand that you aren't holding the stick with, bring it to the stick and come to that standing pigeon and bring your foot behind you. Use your stick for support. Now pull your stick close to your body, bend your knees, and then straighten out that back leg and bring your heel down. Take your stick with you, and you're going to lift your chest up into the stick as you reach back and open up. Take a breath here. Reach your stick all the way out in front. Hinge. Now take the leg that was bent, the energy ball. Lift it up. Bring it back down. And stand. Beautiful. Come to center. Good. Go ahead and bend and reach over to the other side. And straighten out that leg and little lifts. Here. Eight, seven, six, four, three, two, one. Now just take your stick out towards that straight leg. Yeah, come into an energy ball. Pull it in. Beautiful. Now take your hand that's in the energy ball and reach for your stick. Come to standing pigeon. Send the leg back. Good. Now start to reach back. Pull the stick in. And as you pull in, you're going to lift your chest and bring the stick right to the sternum, right to the center of your body. And reach back and take a breath. Now push it away. Hinge forward. Yeah. And then just do opposite stick, opposite leg. Reach it around. and then come back to stand. Nice, beautiful. Take your stick to the side. Take your stick right against your hips. Roll the shoulders back for eight. Five. So I really want you to think about opening up your chest and using your shoulders to create that opening in the back of your body. Last one. Nice. Take your stick, lift it up above your head. Reach from side to side for eight. Not too fast, but a little bit faster than we went before. Seven. Energy ball. Beautiful. Turn for that standing pigeon and then reach your other arm to the stick. As you send the leg and the heel down, bring the stick with you. Open your chest. Lift it high and then push the stick away. Hinge. Good. Grab your stick and come back and bring it to your hips. So the stick is square with your hips. Lift your stick up above your head. See if you can take a back bend without holding the stick in front of you, but now it's overhead. And then bring it down. Beautiful. Now reach your stick out in front. Bend forward. So we're going to strike, right? We're going to strike it. Hold the stick. Bring your foot down. Ooh, and then reach the stick up above your head. Beautiful. Big helicopters for eight. Maybe you can bring it a little bit lower behind your back. Seven. Round your spine. Six. Lift your chest. Last two. Hold that belly in. Last one. Beautiful. Bring the stick all the way around to your hips. Take a breath in. Bring your back deck down in front of you and move from side to side. Three, two, one, hold. Lift it up for eight, seven, three, two, one, open up, energy ball. Good, take your hand and bring it to the stick, and then it kind of brings you right to that standing pigeon. Now, as you bring your heel back, pull the stick towards your chest, lift. Feel that back bend right in your body. And then reach it forward, hinge. Good, turn your hands, grab your stick, come back up, bring it right against your hips, and then reach back for that back bend. Good, come forward, draw your stick all the way around, striking it, take your foot with you. Now send your foot down and come all the way around. Beautiful. For eight. Adjust your feet if you need to. Seven. Six. Shoulder rolls for eight. Four, three, two more. Good, last one, pause. Nice. Now bend your knees, draw your stick down the front of your knees to your shins. Release your stick in front of your mat. Take your arms, cross your elbows, and fold. Now release your arms and bring your hands to your low back. And then take your hands, clasp them together, bring your knuckles to the sky or to the ceiling. Release your hands, keep your knees bent, fingertips right in front of your toes, half lift with bent knees, and fold. Good, roll to the balls of your feet, come down to a squat, and then just like we started class, bring your hands behind you. Good, and from here, hands to your shins, to your knees. Open up your shoulders, open up your knees, lift your chest for eight. Beautiful. Roll it down one vertebrae at a time. Come to a flat back, knees are up. We're going to push our palms into the mat, lift our hips. Now take your hands underneath you, just like you did when you were in your fold. Clasp your hands, roll your shoulders back, and then imagine pushing your straight arms into the mat. Look straight up. This time shoulders are off your mat. You should be in a beautiful bridge hold. Head, just gaze up for eight, five. Beautiful. Release your arms, release your spine. One vertebra. braid in time. Bring your arms up above your head. Big long breath. Lower your hands by your side. Push your hips up. Pulse it up for 8. Lower your arms just right in front of your chest. Lift your arms and then push them down. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2 more. Last one. Lift it up. Now come to the, bring your heels in just a little bit closer and come to the balls of your feet. This is a back bend. Clasp your hands underneath your spine, round your shoulders, and then walk your feet a little bit closer. This is a back bend. Breathe it out. Good, release your elbows. Release your shoulders. Release your spine, 1 vertebrae at a time. Bring your knees to your chest. Give yourself a hug. Take your hands underneath your hamstrings. Roll yourself up. And then cross your ankles. We're going to do that mobility row, but cross them in the other direction. So if you usually have your right foot in front, bring your left foot in front. Roll back around.
But I've been riding round.
Good. Walk your hands to your feet and fold.
Learning how each one sings. Jumping from star to star.
Grab opposite elbows as you shake it from left to right.
I've been learning to slow down.
And then keep your hands on your elbows as you slowly roll up.
Wait until that fruit is ripe.
Draw your shoulders back and pause. Holding on to your elbows, bring them above your head. Now we're going to do those helicopters, but no stick. Just roll from one side, round your spine to the other. No stick. For 8.
This is my story. This is my vision. Everything right on.
That belly in 6.
Got me feeling strong and tall.
Protect your sacrum.
The way of life, giving me a brand new sight. No war between right and wrong. I'm putting it all in song.
Good, last one.
Trust that I do my best. Letting my body rest.
Back down.
Shot through my window.
And then roll the shoulders back. So just take a moment, look at which wrist is in front, because we're going to switch to the other side. Release your arms, take a big breath up. Exhale, let it go. Bring your arms forward, lift them up. Exhale, hands to knees. Roll it down. To your fold.
Sunshine through my window.
Shake your head no. Not a yes.
It's my choice to be joyful.
Now bring your opposite wrist in front. Grab opposite elbows. Roll it up. 1 vertebrae at a time.
Everything right on time.
Good. Pause here. Take your arms above your head. Helicopters opposite direction, so move in the opposite way. For 8. I can really feel it on this side. 7. I can feel any tightness in my back. It's right here. It's good. It's a good tightness. Maybe you feel it here. Maybe you felt it in the opposite direction. Whatever it is, do 4 more.
Searching in the fog.
3.
On the other side.
Good, last one.
Wrap ourselves in
all the way around to your arms come back down in front.
Crossing a bridge, somebody.
Roll it up, pause. And then let the arms float up. Exhale, let it go. Let the arms come forward.
Exhale, let it go.
Beautiful. Now, if you're not at the front of your mat, come to the front of your mat. And we're going to add on to that routine, but this time without the stick. And we're just going to move into that back bend by pulling our elbows back and really lifting up into the chest. So I want you to really feel as you pull your elbows back and we're reaching back. We're going to be here, right? We're going to be here. And I want you to really lift and find that back bend and then make space. Allow time to take a breath. And then we'll bring it forward. Okay, so we'll work it together. We'll do it a few times together. So just stand at the front of your mat and come into your chair. Draw one leg up. Good, come into that energy ball. Reach it in. And then turn into that standing pigeon. Send the leg back. As you send it back, bend your elbows and open up. So remember, you had the stick before. Now without the stick, open up and find a real beautiful back bend. And then release. Bring your arms forward. And let's do that once more. Pull the elbows, reach them back. Lift up through your chest. Take a breath. Bring it forward. Good. Clasp your hands just like you had the stick. Come into that helicopter. Good. Now bring both arms, lift them up and around. And then bring them back down to center. Shoulder rotation and pause. Let's do the other side. Come into that chair. Lift the other knee up. We're going to find that energy ball. So pull it in. Find your energy ball, that knee to knee. And then you turn. Remember, you had your stick before. This time, no stick. Reach back. Now pull your elbows in. Open your chest. Take a breath. And then come forward. Draw the arms out in front. And then pull it back. Another big breath in. Reach it out once more. So find that rotation, internal, external. Come around. Bring your foot down. Reach it around, no stick, but your arms will do the work. Come back to center. Internal to external. Ah, pause. Yes, let's do that once more. Sit in your chair. Lift the knee up. And then go ahead and come to that ball of energy. Once you get there, come to that standing pigeon, hold. Send the leg back, pull the elbows back, lift your heart. Bring it forward. And then pull it back. Bring it forward. Clasp your hands, reach it around. And then find that helicopter. Back to center and then release internal, external. Pause. Chair. Let's do the other side. Draw that knee up. Energy ball. Standing pigeon. Hold. Send the leg back. Send the elbows back. Lift up. Back bend. Hinge forward. Pull it back.
We're losing our sense of home.
Hinge forward. Clasp your hands as you reach it around. All the way. Your feet can come together or not. Helicopter over your body.
Tell your mother.
Internal to external. Pause. Let's do that one more round. Chair a little faster. Passe Nia. Energy ball. Standing pigeon. Bring it back. Open your heart. Take a breath. Reach it forward. Once more, pull it back. Lift up. All the way around. Bring your feet together. Helicopter. Internal to external. Release. Chair. Knee up. Passe. Energy ball. Standing pigeon. Release it. Elbows pull back. Lift your heart. Extend, hinge, reach it back, elbows tuck in, open your heart, find that back bend, bring it forward, swing it around, helicopter. Roll the shoulders back. Opposite arm, internal to external, big side opener. 8 times. Find a back bend here. Bend your elbows. Come into chair and push your palms together. Bring the heels of your palms together for 8, 7. Release your shoulders. Go ahead and fold. Half lift your chest. Balls of your feet, and then go ahead and reach back. Come to that seated pose. Bring your arms over your shins. Give yourself a hug. And then take your hands to your shins as you slowly, gently roll to your back. Bring your knees to your chest. All right, let's put it all together now. Draw your heels down, bring them close to your glutes. Palms are by your side. You're gonna lift up to the balls of your feet. Lift up. And then just adjust your shoulders and clasp your hands underneath your back as you roll your shoulders under. Just open up in that back bend, feel your heart lift. One more long breath. And slowly release your elbows. Lower your back onto the mat. And pull your knees into your chest. Good. Bring your feet down once more. And just rock your knees from left to right. Release any tension in the low back. Bring your knees into your chest once more. Good. So now we're going to either come into wheel or even half wheel or come back to that bridge. It's up to you. Your shoulders should feel nice and warm. Bring your palms down, right fingertips towards your shoulders, and lift your elbows up. So the first option is to come to the balls, bring the heels close to you and lift your hips. And then turn your head and look behind you and maybe just hold right here. Or extend your arms and lift up into your wheel, or draw your knees together as close as you can, stay comfortable, or come back to your bridge. We're gonna hold for 8. Let the back bend come from your shoulders. To release, bend your elbows, release your spine one vertebrae at a time, and draw your knees into your chest. Go ahead and draw your hips by swinging them from side to side. Release your low back. Now just take your feet and lift them right up above your hips as you breathe here. Point and flex. Bend your knees, give yourself one more hug, and then pull your left leg long. Left knee in, extend your right leg long.